With the lights out, it's less dangerous. Here we are now, entertain us.